When we weigh you and then we put you in here, it looks at how much space you displace. Based on that displacement, that says how dense your body is made. Is it really sitting out further than it should, or is it really nice and tight and strong, if you will, more muscle? So this machine helps estimate that. And then from that body density, then we can estimate your body fat. The scale just says how much you weigh, but doesn't say what you're made of. This will break it down and tell you your lean body weight in the sense of, it tells you your fat weight, specifically how many pounds on your body are actually made of fat and how many of them are actually made of your other tissues, your non-fat weight. So we do it on Tuesday mornings. They sign up by appointment. That way they know they can't eat for a couple hours, don't work out for a couple hours, shouldn't be drinking and things of that nature. They come in their swimsuits is what we prefer, or they can come in like a sports bra and a compression type shorts, but they can't be the capris or below the knee. They've got to be a really tight, not a loose fitting product as we talked about earlier, because that will actually skew that result in a negative way, unfortunately. The chart will give you is it'll tell you what your body fat was, and it'll give you a ranking on that, if it's a healthy fat or not. So you can kind of see where you're at compared to your age and your gender. And then from there, you can kind of set some goals that are reasonable down the road. And we, depending on the gender and the age and the diet program they're already on and how active they are, we can get a pretty good idea about how much you should be losing on a weekly basis as you go through your journey of actually getting back to a healthier weight, if we do find that on your results.